former South Fort Myers and Kent State star Antoine Dixon was granted a sixth year of eligibility by the NCAA.
He had to sit out a couple of years due to a rare blood disease. Tonight, NBC2's Derek Kopp spoke with Dixon about what that extra year means to him.
Flip it to Dixon, far side. He turns the corner, 25-30.
For sixth-year senior Antoine Dixon,
45-40, 35-30, 25-20.
This fall is about redemption.
I owed them 4 years, and I didn't have a good season like I wanted to, so I wasn't going to enter the NFL draft. So, I mean, I knew I wanted that year back.
On Tuesday, the South Fort Myers alum had his wish granted.
I mean, I can't complain at all. I was really happy.
The decision, an easy one for the NCAA, as Dixon missed two full seasons after fighting a rare blood disease called aplastic anemia, the most difficult fight of his life.
Just the whole process of all the different things that I had to get done when I was already down, it was tough.
Since returning, Dixon has had 86 catches for over 800 yards in two seasons, with his biggest day coming in the team's first ever bowl win to finish the 2019 season.
I wish I could have had more games like that during the season, but then when you have a winning season, it really doesn't matter until it's time for you to have your time, you know.
And while Dixon has clear goals for his swan song,
I want to get a MAC championship.
It's about more than the trophies or leading the team in receptions again.
For a Kent State touchdown, it's Antoine Dixon. Welcome back.
It's about being a voice for those fighting their own battles and being a beacon to never give up.
Some people would think of what I went through as a curse or it was all bad, but at the end of the day, once I get through it, it's really a blessing because now I have something to tell other people. I can use my story to help other people get through what they're going through.
Dixon and the Golden Flashes will open their season against Penn State on September 5th. In Fort Myers, Derek Kopp, ABC 7.